Feel of one hand on the center of the bare chest, between the nipples. Then, put the other hand on top of the second. Make sure the long axis of the heel of your hand is on the breastbone to reduce the chance for rib fracture. Your shoulders should be right over your hands, and your elbows should be straight. Either extend or interlace your fingers to keep them off the victim's chest. You're going to push straight down on the victim's chest, ensuring that you're pushing directly on the breastbone. For adults and children that have reached puberty, you'll press down 1.5 to 2 inches. After each compression, let the chest come back to its normal position, ensuring full chest recoil. This allows blood to flow into the chest and heart.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30.